This is a thermometric study, thermocouple is there, we can study, and this instrument is a study of a thermometry or a hot and cold bath is there. One is, you can put the ice in this, it becomes cold bath. This is heater is there. There is one heater oven switch is there. Now you can switch on this. When you switch on, and before that, first of assembly is there, stand is there, you put the rod, you can open, and this one is movable, you connect it and then put the thermometer couple in this. The couple has, thermocouple has two wires, two limbs, one is a iron and another is a copper or iron constant, or can be the cold bath, one arm, another arm in the hot air, hot chamber. This temperature already I have done one experiment and noted in the Hindi version, and thus switch on, you can see how much voltage is there, what is the current coming here, you can note down, connect it to the wires and see. This is a digital instrument, very easy to use, and how to study the thermo EMF of a thermocouple by hot and cold bath using thermometer. Please visit website www.apronexports.com. Write to us email apron01@gmail.com and subscribe to our channel YouTube for more updates on different instruments. Thank you very much.